To a developing story in Lancaster County, the sheriff's office continues to investigate a shooting that happened on Zion Road. That's where deputies say they found an 18-year-old man shot dead near his home. Deputies got the call just after 11 p.m. last night. No arrest has been made, and the sheriff's office doesn't believe this was a random incident.